I recently had the Bendix come off the starter motor of our 1928, and these are the only items that were salvageable on the starter when I removed it. I now have to attempt to get the remaining bits and pieces out of the bell housing. So this is how I'm going to do it.